Hey everyone, Kaiketsuzori, Fan123 here. Just recordings of a walkthrough for this game, Resident Evil 7. I've played it quite a few times already, at least 15 times. I love this game. But, because of my memory, I might mess up here and there, I'm not quite sure, but if I do something wrong, just, you know, comment or whatever. If I miss something, I don't really go for 100% on these games, I just kind of go through them. But I hope you enjoy this. I don't really have much to say when it comes to playing games. I get really focused, but once in a while I'll say something. I'm gonna play this on normal just for my sanity.
Hey baby, I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news, I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Alright, so I'm actually playing this on the PS4 Pro. So load times will be much quicker if I die. I actually like to stay quiet during cutscenes because, you know, it's a very important part of the story.
Thank you.
I pretty much just sprint through this part so we can get to the house. Same here, I hate bugs. Anything that flies. I can handle things that don't fly, but for some reason the things that fly get me the most. I'm trying to keep my breathing quiet because I don't know if the microphone's picking it up or not. I know people hate when you breathe into the microphone.
God, I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Also, sorry if the audio quality isn't the best. I only have the crappy mono microphone that the PS4 came with. I gotta get a better one.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. Room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Now, there's a reference I actually noticed in this game the first time I played it, is that, Mia actually looks the same as possessed Mia from Evil Dead 2013. The whole scene feels like a reference to it, and I wouldn't be surprised if it was. A little interesting tidbit for those who don't know that reference.
I'm back.
come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay, fine. Thank you.
up. I fucked up. I always screw up here the first time because it's such a small room. I am so sorry for that mistake.
Okay, fine.
I'm definitely not the best player at this. Sorry guys, this first part really freaking gets to me. Finally.
Family, son.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Edith, it
It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh, shit, he's not eating.
Shut the hell up, Marguerite.
Oh, thank God for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. Son of a bitch. He's not eating.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. No, boy. God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again! Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Now, I am not the best at stealth, so you are probably, no, definitely gonna see me get caught. See what I mean? My stealth skills are shit. Always happens to me because my stealth is so crap. I've never played this game once where this doesn't happen to me. Open.
Boom! All right. Have fun in it, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Nice, now that's more like it. Just fit that into a more comfortable position.
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.